Hello, my name is Daniel Zahn. I'm from Germany. We are producing some brush series for juries, and today I would like to show you how we make the Munich Premier flat brush series. This brush series consists of a mix of natural hog bristle and synthetic bristle, which we especially created for juries and together with juries. We have a nickel-plated brass ferrule, and we have a 3x lacquered wooden birchwood handle. At first, I start with preparing the hair. I open the bundle. We get the bundles like this from the hairdressers. You've got the tips on one side, and you've got the roots on the other side. At first, I take some hair, put it in this large mold, shake it so that all tips are in the same direction. Afterwards, I take a smaller mold, take the correct amount of hair for the brush into the mold, shake it again, I already have the flat shape. I'm taking the ferrules and I'm putting the hair in the ferrule. This is a process which takes a lot of time to learn because you are not allowed to use a hair. Now I shake it out of the ferrule. I need to measure the exact length of the brush. And then I use the pliers and press it. Afterwards, I measure the thickness as well, compare it to the original sample. That's fine. Perfect. Afterwards, we put some glue into the ferrule, and after some drying time, the ferrule will be crimped on the handle. You can see here the crimping lines, which have to be extra deep. Afterwards, the imprint is added, and that's it. So these are the handmade Munich Premier brushes. Thank you very much.